The fuck going on? It's Mike Hass, and this is Hass Reacts. We'll be doing some reaction videos. I think there's some fun, easy videos to make, and I'd say the first reaction we're gonna do is City of Angels by 24kGoldn. Now, I'm a big fan of 24kGoldn. He's one of the newest rappers of 2019. It's not 2020. He's now up in the game. Everybody listens to him. But I feel like TikTok ruined his most famous song, Valentino. Like, fuck out of here, TikTok. You ruin a lot of songs by making them overplayed. But one of his songs on his latest EP, it dropped out of college. It was outstanding. It was called City of Angels. And it's really like a punk rock-esque type of pop song. But it's like kind of a... It reminds you of, like, early 2000s high school comedies. Like, it's one of those songs that would be played in one of those movies. So, I fucks with it. And, he made a new, music video for it. So, we're gonna be looking at it right now. And I'm hype as shit for it, you know. Waiting for this advertisement. Fuck out of here. God. Last thing I need right now is an advertisement. I really don't care. Hurry up. Okay, here we go. Let's check this shit out. They got the picket sign. The end is near. How accurate is that? Oh, he's got the red suit on. I sold my soul to the devil. He's talking about selling his soul for design. Yeah, this is obviously gonna be some like devil-oriented thing. Oh, there's even the angels. What's up with, like... Bro, I'm not one of those... I'm not, like, full-on... Okay, those are shitty effects, but, I mean, it's a music video. I fuck with this. Music video is pretty tight. But, like, I feel like, Yeah, he's just putting some, like, devil shit in here. But he has that in a lot of his songs. But, like, I feel like... I don't know. I don't want to do some conspiracy stuff. But this is obviously some, like, promotion of the devil shit. I don't know. But I feel like it's kind of chilling. Would not be surprised if 24kGoldn's in the Illuminati. I would not be surprised. Very similar to Under Enemy Arms' music video by Trippie Redd, where he's dressed up in the devil shit. Maybe it's just like some... I don't know why people do that devil shit. I don't know why, but like... He's doing it. Okay, so he died from a car crash and he's in heaven now. Tell me how he didn't want to die young and in the music video he died young. Okay. Okay, 24. It's a good song though, you know. I just went, drive down the street, the car. Solid song. Let me be real. So he's falling down from heaven. Okay. It's a okay music video, you know. It does have the vibe of what the song is. The music video does match the vibe of the song, the feel of the song. It's pretty alright, but it did have that whole like devil shit in it. He's like talking about selling his soul to the devil. Maybe that's all a figure of speech, talking about how he sells his time, how he does so much work and over so much time he's able to like he does so much work selling his soul. Because like selling your soul to the devil means like that you put so much work into something. But maybe this is some Illuminati type shit, because you know the music industry has that like influence. Look at both Trippie Redd's Life's a Trip and A Love Letter to You 3. They both have Illuminati symbols on them. I don't know why, but I feel like the industry has that a lot. They have that Illuminati shit. Maybe they just think it's controversial and they just want to put that shit out there. But like, I don't know. I fuck with the song though, and I'm like, I was listening to 24kGoldn when he was only at 10k views. So y'all can just suck this getting off my dick. Like, if you're like talking about how you're friends with him now, or you listen to him now. Like, I was one of the first people to listen to him. I discovered him. I discover so many artists. I'm not trying to brag, but it's the truth. I discover so much fucking artists, like, honestly. Yeah. Yeah, tell me guys what you thought of that music video down below. Tell me guys what you thought of 24kGoldn's. Like, if you like any of his songs, tell me down below what your favorite song of 24kGoldn is. Yeah, he's definitely up in the game. Yeah, I just listen to a lot of songs. I'm like, that's the one. That's the song that I can just listen on repeat. That's what I think about City of Angels. And that's what I think about that music video. I could rewatch that music video a lot. In terms of a more comedic music video by 24kGoldn, I'd say that Dropped Out of College's music video was more comedic. But I fuck with this one. It was pretty tough. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next Hass Reaction video. Hass Reacts.